I have no exit, but I can't. One night, they heard a terrible voice. When she arrived to land, she was led to the square of the lost boy and said,
"We are pretty cool prisoners. What can we do?" At that moment, there came a light coming down from the sky. It was Tinkerbell.
Walk in, Wendy. Keep in my bed again.
It's okay, but we have to save Peter Pan.
Follow me.
Tinkerbell, Wendy, Michael, Don, and the little boy needed to see. In a boat, when there were a captain who ship, the sea was started to sound. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
Captain Hook and his Pirati.